Andariki namaskaram. I am Anakha. I come from Calicut, Kerala. So I'm a Malayali. And this is my first movie in Telugu. Before that, previously, I had done movies in Malayalam and Tamil. In Malayalam, I have done 3 movies and small roles. And in lead role, I did my first movie in Tamil. And the movie name was Natpetune. It released 2 months back, and we got some really good response, and it did really well. And in Tollywood, this will be my first movie. So actually, I always wanted to, you know, do Telugu movies, but then I didn't know how to, whom to approach and all that. So somehow, fortunately, Arjun sir was looking out for a character called Geeta in his first movie, and he happened to see my pics and he liked my pics, so he called for audition. I flew down to Hyderabad, and then so he made me do some small auditions, small photo shoot, and after that he was happy with me. So, and he told me the story, narrated the story. So when I heard the story, it was like the script was too good, too powerful, too different, and very, very authentic script. So then I immediately said, immediately said, okay. And within 1 or 2 weeks, it was finalized, and I got to work with, this team. So that's it. And talking about the movie, I can say that it's a very, very special movie. It's not like a, masala movie, not that kind of movie. The script is good. Commercial elements, but at the same time, commercial elements are there. But family emotions are there. There is love, there is little bit of humor, and there is action. So there is it's a mix of everything. And so I think it will be a very good entertainer, and people will love the movie. And everyone has worked really hard for the movie. Be it Arjun sir or Karthik or everyone, every crew, the whole crew had really done a great job. Talking about Arjun sir, I would say that I'm really lucky to work with him for my first movie, because I didn't know the language, I didn't understand Telugu at all when I started. So, but then he was very, very calm and very, very patient. He had that trust in me. So that gave me the confidence to do the movie, because I had so many dialogues in the movie. I had some, intense performance. So so he trusted me blindly. So I got that confidence to do it. And he used to give me dialogues in prior, and give me suggestions. He would act and show, and no matter how much our mistakes I do or how much our retakes I do, he was okay with it. He was very calm and cool. So I think I'm really lucky to be, part of such a team. And talking about Karthik, I think this movie is really, will be a turning point in his career, I would say, because he has done such an amazing job. He has worked really hard, very, very hard, I would say, and he has, acting wise, he has done a brilliant job. For him also, it's going to be a such a special movie, Guna 369. Production wise, I would say again, Praveena ma'am, lady producer. So that again was like a plus point for me. Very, very comfortable. I could call her anytime. Anytime I could, if I need anything, I could call her anytime. And she was like, she made me very, very comfortable. And very, very well organized and very, very systematic production team. Everything was on time, no delay, no postponing, nothing. So everything happened on time, and now it is releasing tomorrow. So I hope people will love the movie. So yeah, that's it.
So what was there in your mind when you told
I hadn't watched RX100, but I knew it was a hit, successful movie. So obviously, and for me to, you know, start debut with such a, you know, a known and popular actor here, so that was like an exciting thing for me. So I was excited. Yeah. Yes. Hero. Correct. Yeah. No, nothing like that in mind, because each movie is different, right? So, since RX100 was like that, so that doesn't mean, that doesn't say anything. But, yes. So, no, but then title and all was not, it was decided later. I was only fascinated by this fact that, okay, Kartikeya is the hero, he's a sensation here, young, very talented actor. So I was very excited about doing the movie. And I heard the story, like in the beginning itself, I heard the story and I knew what I had to play in the movie. So no confusion, nothing, I was like clear about it. Okay.